Bonjour, good afternoon, good morning, whatever you are in the world. Welcome to Ludo à la maison. Aujourd'hui, we are going to do fish and chips. Oh, he's very excited over there, my British friend over there, because fish and chips, huh? Do you want some pea? You want some pea too?
I think the best fried fish I eat was really in London. And it's hard for me to say that. You know, British food.
On y va. So what I do, I just use this beautiful pot Le Creuset, and I put my grapeseed oil in the pot, a thermometer, and it's very easy.
Yes, you can fry in your house, you don't need a fryer. Buy a nice pot, a strong pot like Le Creuset, and you have it for the rest of your life.
Okay, baby, you can go le potato. So, very easy, don't need a knife, mandoline. Not too thick, hein? We'll take a big pot, put some grapeseed oil. Why grapeseed oil, Jeff? Because grapeseed oil have a high
burn temperature.
Yeah.
Grapeseed oil have a high smoke point. Don't burn.
So I fry at 170 degrees Celsius, but Fahrenheit it will be like a 340, 350. Grace? God,
170 Celsius, 340 Fahrenheit.
Thank you. Here we go. Merci, Grace.
340, 350 Fahrenheit.
On y va. We're gonna fry, guys. You see, the oil dropped so much. The oil was at 170, Grace. Now it's at 120. So I'm gonna put some more power to come back. Almost. One more minute, and we're gonna be okay. When it's crispy, it's ready. You never get the perfect color, you know, because each chips have a different size. But I love when the chips are stuck together like that. It's crunchy and a little moist too. That's good. Some are already ready. A bit of salt. Chips are ready. Now we are going to do tempura butter. So for that we need flour in the bowl. There's no salt on the recipe, huh, Grace? That's weird, I'm going to put some salt, okay? One lemon zest. Okay, use a macro plane and just grate your lemon. Okay? Voilà, the juice of the lemon here. A little bit of sel. A little black pepper to make it a bit spicy. And a little bit of Pellegrino water, like sparkling water. So of course, in the house of Ludo, we use Pellegrino. The sparkling water is good because it's gonna make the butter a little bit more airy. Perfect. It's good. And I'm gonna put a little touch of sesame seed. Voilà, our tempura is ready now. So for the dipping sauce, we need zucchini and herbs. Cilantro, chive, and tarragon.
Why to do a vegetable dip? Because you feel less guilty after. You know, at least you can say, oh, it's zucchini and herbs and yogurt. It's not mayonnaise like tartar sauce, you know? Well, it's good, don't get me wrong.
First, we are going to blanch the zucchini. Salted water, 3 to 4 minutes. And after, we're going to put them in ice water. Why? Yes, exactly. Thank you, Jeff. To fix the color and to stop the process of cooking right away. Bon, here, guys, in the meantime, we're going to add 3 garlic cloves here. Yogurt. We're going to put all our herbs. And now I'm going to put the zucchini. Voilà. Blend everything. Oh, that's green. You want to see inside? Dipping sauce is ready. So now it's gonna be time to butcher our fish. What fish we use today, it's a black cod from Santa Barbara, California. Fried very well, it's got fat, oily, it's perfect. Voilà, I'm gonna get my knife. Oh, I don't have my knife. And my knife are in my car. And I don't have the car. Chrissy has my car. So, sabotage.
Sabotage, sacré bleu, I forgot my knife in my car. And I don't have my fish knife, and I want to use my fish knife, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm French, it's not my fault. You know, a fish knife is for fish knife. A steak knife is for steak knife. So, I wait.
Ah, she's here. Ça y est.
Alors, t'étais où, toi?
Yeah. I need my knife, it's there in the trunk.
Thank you for coming by.
You're welcome.
That's the one. Now we're back to work, guys. So we're going to butcher the fish.
Huh? Comme the black part here.
To take off the skin, do a little bit incision here, all the skin here, and just go under, like if you are cutting a piece of wood with a saw, and just go gentle. Et voilà, the skin is gone. So I'm going to follow the bone here. Voilà. I'm going to cut a little piece to fry. Don't do your piece too big, okay? Because it's going to take a long time to cook, and if it takes a long time to cook, it can burn the dough too. Now it's time to fry the fish. Fry your fish at around 340, 350. If it's too low, the fish is going to stay a long time in the oil. The batter is going to get very soggy and soak a lot of the oil. But not too hot, because also you don't want to burn the batter. Make sense? Now we have a small piece of fish, they're 2 ounces, they cook pretty fast. Huh? Okay, let's go this one. We have a nice brown color. Put here. This one is perfect too. Very crispy, I can touch here. Oh, yeah, it's crispy like a rock. Perfect. Et voilà, fish is ready. Put some nice piece here on the plate.
Ah bon.
Our fish and chips is ready. Put a bit of sauce here. That's good. Fish is very crunchy. The batter is not too greasy. Dipping sauce with the zucchini makes the fish more fresh. You know, it's not London, but it was not bad. That's good.